Police are investigating a possible robbery at a different 7-Eleven in Riverside overnight. It happened just before 2 a.m. at a store on La Sierra Avenue. Police say it appears a customer or worker was shot. The suspect then ran away before officers arrived at the scene. No word yet on a description of the suspect or a condition of the victim at this point, who was taken to a nearby hospital.